郷に帰る私は
戦況への行き不死の地
そこあの方ならば何狼
The fuck is Ishin? Who that?Why are you so slow? Okay, easy, easy enough. Is Lord Ishin like the Ashina Lord? Like the guy who actually, the big cheese? Okay, so I gotta follow the...trail, right? Over there? I'm pretty sure I already went over there, if I'm not mistaken. Woo! Hey, bro, what's up? You're not here when I came.Unrefined sake. This is rich full body flavor. Is it if you get anyone too drunk too quick? It's true. Yep.Yeah. Oh, he's that guy. Okay. Are the ninjas down here? They are. You guys are assholes, you know that, right?That was easy. Where do I go now? That's the thing. I don't know. I know I have to go to the temple, but I'm pretty sure there are places I didn't go. Right?
Who knows at that point? I'm gonna give sake to the other guy.
He gave it to me. I can do whatever I want.
Who cares? Mm-hmm. Okay, I'll go to the temple. I'll kill the big knight guy. I'll probably die in the process, but... Travel to... temple. Is it better if I go through here? I don't think that's a good idea. Let's try Shugendo. 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 La 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 la. All right, let's go. Let's go. Soto fureru mono. These guys are so fucking deformed. All right, bro. Why is like an European knight speaking in Japanese? That's what I want to know. The fuck? Oh shit! It got angry! Ouch. Ouch. Ow, fuck! Sorry, bro. Oh, I see. It's okay. Damn it. I wonder what I should do. Maybe set him on fire? Let's try this. Is there a way to break his armor? Maybe? Maybe if I use the loaded axe. Okay, easy enough. Not what I wanted. Ow. Ouch. That doesn't work. Let's try the fire. If I throw oil on you. And if I... It doesn't work either. Let's try it again. Nope. I just gotta kick him out.
This is not a hard fight. Not at all. But the right timing eludes me a little bit. Cleave.
Okay, so we gotta kick the knight, because that's a knight, come on. It's not just a, like a Japanese guy with an armor. Is it? Really? I think. Bye bye. And that's the end of that guy. Breath of Nature, Shadow. Upon performing a successful death blow. After killing an enemy. Okay, cool. So he was European or something. Because it said Robert, right? It's not a Japanese name. I don't wonder why he had a Japanese mask, though. Akinbo. Isn't that the name of it? I don't know. Some monks over there. There's a stairway. There's some dogs. What the fuck is that? Wait, what is that? Some more dogs. Okay. A little bit unnecessary. Yo! I don't think I can get there. Oh, shit. The fuck? Is that a bomb? It is a bomb. Fucking stop throwing bombs, bro. Easy enough, I guess. Hold on, I'm gonna quit Discord because I think it's got kind of getting in the way of the transmission a little bit. The less things running in the background, the better. Is there a dude in there? Just some random ninja little dwarf guys. Okay. Do I have to open this? I can't even open it. All right. Very pretty. Is that Ashina Castle? I think it is. This map is pretty huge. I enjoy that. And I like that it's not like a dreary hellscape like every Souls game. This is an actual like place that people are in. It's not just decadence and pain. Okay. Hoi! Fucking hell. Yeah, yeah, you're real funny. It's okay. I still have another shot. God, fuck, stop it! Three monks? Can I fight against three monks? Four monks? That's a toughie. God damn it, dude. Oh, the fuck is that? The fuck is up with you, bro? Oh shit! Did he steal my life? Not very cool, man. Ouch. Nope! Jesus Christ, what the fuck? He's not dead. Shit. Yep, I'm out of here. Wait, there's a thing there. Okay. Oh, shit! Damn it. No, Jesus. There's a lot of wolves there. Okay, I'm gonna go back. And in order to not die. Okay. Where am I right now? Ooh, stealth route. Hey, bro. Oh shit! Okay. Okay. Sorry, dog. I don't use these sugars at all. Shit. Fucking monkeys, dude. The fuck? Oh. Threw sand at me. Or dirt, whatever you want to call it. Oh, it's the other side of that. Oh, I see. Okay. Dude, body slammed me. Straight up Hulkmania in this bitch. Okay. All right. Lots of items that I'm never going to use ever, ever, ever. Oh, shit. Mm. What if I jumped here? Is there something burning in there? The fuck are you, bro? Long arm centipede. I don't like the sound of that. Oh, shit. There's a lot of people. There is. Oh, shit! Damn it, there was something in the way. Damn it. Jesus, dude. Chill. Okay. No, right? Anything else in here? Nope. I really just fucking hate killing dogs, I'm gonna be honest. Wait, oh. What the? Who's running? It was a monk, straight up oofed himself. Not what I wanted, but I will adapt accordingly. Mm-hmm. What a way to go. Perforated right in the freaking neck. Oh shit, he has a shield, dude. Damn it.
Oof.
Ah, damn it. Okay. What? There we go. Yeah, okay. You know what? I want to try out this. Really? Okay. It's kind of cool. Kind of reminds me of God of War. Like the new one where he's a dad. I mean, he's always been a dad, but he's... Oh, shit. Well, here's an actual dad. Oh. Oh, there's a shortcut. I see it now. I see it clearly. The rain is gone. Oh. Of course. Come here, little bastard. What? What the f- grab onto it. Okay. I can see clearly now. Fuck it. Who? That's a big boy. Ah, just one guy. I mean, two guys. Oh shit! Well, this is gonna be an uphill battle. There's three of them, huh? Shit. That ain't good. I'm outie, baby! The question is, can I win or not? There's a third motherfucker. Where does he fit into all this? Who knows? Not too shabby. Not too shabby. Oh, hey, bro. You vibing? Don't vibe too much. Ooh. Something resembling a grin to Old's face. Yeah, he sure needs one of those. Dude has only pain in his freaking life. Dies all the time. Jesus. You know what I really need to do? I need to go to the bathroom. I gotta go take a whiz. But, oh shit! Oof. But I don't wanna just leave the stream running, you know what I'm saying? I really gotta go though. Hold on. Give me a second. Does this work? Let me try. Aw, oh, shit. Give me a second. I can make this work, right? Properties. There we go. We'll be back in a bit. Yeah, boy. Give me a second. Lots of dogs. Sorry about the barking and everything. All right, let's go. Cave or house? Cave. Cave. Oh. This place is kind of creepy. Oh, that's a boss fight. Oh. What am I? Oh, it's the ninjas. Damn it. Oh, there's two of these big motherfuckers. Oh, it's not the big guys, it's just the tiny guys. Where am I going? I don't want to jump down there. I don't want to jump down there. I'm not going to jump down there. I do have a revive, but I don't know what the fuck's going to wait for me down there. I'm just going to go up here. Yoo-hoo. Anyone home? You have some sturdy jarred. Tell you that much. Or is it a vase? A vase. A vase. Are these people? They are people. Don't mind me. Really? What the fuck? Just the bugs. Yes. Now, yeah. All right, hold on. What does it say? I didn't. Only those who have mastered the Ashina blade inside the castle dojo. Ishin will often stop by, I don't know, just to keep the students on their toes. Acquire skills. It's pretty good. Pretty good. Oh, the frick is that? Woo! Cool. Is there anyone in here? Are you alive? Are you gonna talk to me? Hey, bro. Oh, shit! Nah, I'm out of here. I ain't fighting no bug man. Does not open from this side? What, really? Huh. I could have just gone in, huh? Yeah, I ain't finding these freaking weird ass monks. That's for sure. Is that all there is to this place? That's kind of disappointing. There's just a bonfire. Anything here? Inspect. Oh shit. Cool. It's a little bell. Isn't there a bell like that on Bloodborne? Yes, I am free. It's gonna be a boss fight. Oh my god, is the Buddha gonna turn alive? Don't tell me the Buddha is gonna turn alive. Okay. Oh shit, something is happening. What the? Am I in heaven? Dude, what the hell, man? What is going on? He farts. Elusive hall bell. What the hell? Am I fighting? Is this a boss fight? What the what? What happens if I ring it again? Am I supposed to get them? Is that weird hide and seek? What the frick? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. Okay. I am very confused. For the record. I know it's like a puzzle where you need to grab them or whatever, but I'm not feeling it. I'm not like MC Ride. I ain't feeling it. Travel. I want to go to here. There's a boss fight. And I want to do the boss fight. go. We're doing this, huh? Is that the only attack you ever do? It is, isn't it? Jesus. It's not a hard fight. It's just a pain in the ass. It's like spamming one move. Large fan. Spiriting away, does it catch? Spiriting away. Spirited away, huh? I see. Can I use that on the monk? That's my question, right? Okay. Hey there, bro. What's up? Okay. Good. Can I bite this one? Long spark. Good. The fuck is up with this? The fuck? Why? Hold on. Whirling maelstrom. So I gotta use it twice. Okay, weird. The fuck is that? I didn't see that guy. Umbrella. Spring loaded flame vent. Holy crapola! One more time. Woo! Cool. Cool shit. What's up, bro? Sure. Okay. What do you have? Oh, what? Okay, why not? I can't argue with that guy. I don't know how much it gives me. 1,000? Heavy. Use all. 3,000. More than I hoped, but. That's the thing, though. You don't lose the coin, so it's an investment, really. All right. What about those memos? The fuck's up with that? Sabimaru. In the bottom floor of the keep. I think I know where that is. Blessed Mist. Is that the fan? Why did I even get the fan? I don't remember, to be honest. I don't need to teleport. I'll just go through here. Sneezing. Yeah, he was fucked up. What the fuck is Dojun? Okay. Where is the library? I don't know. Ugh. Fine. I got some stuff to do. Let me see. Simple table. Here. Lots of people are talking to me. All right, let's go talk to the monk. He said he wanted to be spirited away, right? Let's see.
Woo!
Jump. Hey, bro. Sure. Okay, so I need the fan, right? Holy shit! I don't know where he went. I still want to know what the fuck is up with that. Okay, I still don't, no, I don't get it. My brain is too smooth. Okay. Wait a minute. Yeah, okay. I thought those little lamp thingies were people for a second. Easy enough. Yeah, yeah, go pray somewhere else. This ninja technique sure makes life a lot easier. I don't know how you can make blood turn into a literal cloud, but you know, whatever. Who knows? It's ninja magic. It's ninja magic. Ninja magic. Ninja magic. Ninja magic. I see. It wasn't that hard. I want to see if that woman, that old lady, the praying old lady, she said that, she said that she wanted rice. Sake is made out of rice most of the time, so let's see what's up with that, huh? Do I need to use the kite? How do I use the kite? Okay, I got another thing that I want to do. Where is it? It's on Ashina Castle, I'm pretty sure. It's here. I think the sword is here, right? Okay, it doesn't open from this side. I know where to go. I think I know where to go. Here. I need to jump on that guy over there. There we go. Your lever. Lever. Is that the sword? Uh-huh. I'm a genius. Monkey magic. All right, it's closed. Monkey magic. All right. I need to go back to the temple. Sabibaru. All right. Kind of cool. It's a double sword sort of deal. It's like a Wait. It's pretty cool. It wastes a lot of spirit though. The library, he said. Where the frick is the library? Montcongo. I already did all of this. Sunken Valley. Main Hall. I want to try that technique. I want to murder him, hugging the wall. Oh, that was boring. I thought it was going to be different. Okay. All right. Oh, hey, dude. Wait, did you bleed? Weird. The fuck is going on? Where am I? Color me confused. Can I jump back? I don't think I can. The fuck? Where am I? Okay. Simple style. Martial arts? Oh man, I'm gonna become like a monk. It's cool. It's kind of cool. I mean, I can't look at it right now. I wish I could. Senpo. I know that sen, no, ken are fists. Are sen hands? I'm not really sure. I don't really know Japanese. I only know what the anime showed me. I just speak weeb. Monkey magic. Let's go. Okay. Where the fuck am I? I'm back. I see. I didn't need to jump. Where is that library? That's what I want to know. Ooh. Temple Arts. Praying Strikes. Cool. Where do I go now? I could do the... I don't want to do the monkey thing. That sounds boring. I know that's like a big... Like, hey, do this way. But it's such... I sincerely have no idea what to do. I want to try something out. I want to see if my poison blade, whatever the fuck, works on the ghosts. Because he decided it drives evil spirits away. Maybe it works on the ghosts. If there's anything, I can just run away. Okay, okay, okay. Hey, bro. That's a lot of terror. Yep. That was terrible. That was fast. That's a lot of... I do hate the freaking music, though. It's some traditional Japanese horror music, and I absolutely hate it. I love it, but I hate it. I want to ouch. I want to try something. I'll leave this here. Where is it? Pacifying agents. Okay. Freaking dude just... I'm trying to study its movements before I move in and do something about it. try. Yeah, that ain't gonna work. I wonder if there is a vendor that sells the holy confetti, whatever. Holy confetti. Holy confetti. Divine confetti. I mean, same thing. There's some divine confetti, bruh. Where can I go? I'll try. Here? Maybe the dude on the temple has to find confetti for me. Here, yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay. Where do I go? Where do I go? Oh, fuck. Okay, I'll try to go to the dungeon. Okay. I goofed. Shishimen warrior, whatever the fuck that is. Oh, that is fucking creepy. That is terrifying, and I hate it with all of my life. Stop it! It's creepy! Can I even win from this guy? I don't think I can. Oof. It's the same creepy song every time. Well, there I go. Died of terror, whatever the fuck that means. Can you grab it? Okay. God, I hate this so much. Nope. I ain't fucking with that. Okay. Where should I go? He said something about a library. I don't know nothing about no library. Can I use this like here? I can only use it there, huh? Shoot, why not? Let's try doing the monkey thing. Okay, I can only use it here. Fine. Oh, hey, dude. Huh. Dushta. I still don't understand what is happening. Oh, hey, there's a thing here. Ah. This is eerie. It doesn't scare me, but it puts me on my feet for some reason. Okay, that's fine. I mean, don't they dislike firecrackers? Isn't that a thing in this game? No. So I am supposed to kill the monkeys? This place is fucking creepy, bruh. I don't get it. Is this some sort of like divine realm or something? Stop it. Oh, there's one right over there. Oh, I see. When I kill them, they turn into ghosts. I see you there. No, come on. Am I murdering, like, holy spirits or something like that? What the fuck is this boss fight? Okay, that's the end of that, I guess. What the hell? Oh, they're gone. What the fuck? Where am I? The battle of an extraordinary. Befriended the divine child. What? I turn a person into my puppet? What the fuck? What is this? I don't wanna. What the hell? Okay. The halls of illusion lie on the threshold between life and death. Taking shelter in the monkeys of the temple. Oh, that's like the old, that's the old divine heir. I see. Hey, dude. What's up? What's up, dude? Yes. Yeah. わかりました。 That is a pretty sword. Holy shit, that is an evil sword. Okay. I mean, he's immortal. He's just gonna come back to life, isn't he? Fushigiri? That is... Okay. An odachi. Gracious gift of tears. Yep. Yeah. No, that sucks. Sure. Cool. I guess I can die three times then. So I have, can I use it? What? I guess I can die one more time. One more time. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, I'm here now. Why am I here? Why? I'm going to wrap up the stream, but first I want to give the rice to the old lady. Okay. Whew.
Okay.
Great. Rude. I thought it was going to be easier, but apparently it isn't, because these double-bladed motherfuckers are painting my ass. There goes my money. I want to do something before I lose all my experience points. Huh. I want to see what the fuck is up with this thing. Praying strengths. Does he just punch people? That's it? Okay, sure. I get it. I get it. I need to turn the dude into my puppet with my ninja art. I'm a genius. Yeah. Oh. The thing is, I do want to try that out, but, here's the problem. Can I jump on the kite? Is that a thing I can do? I can jump on the kite? Huh? I don't know. Fresh fruit. Fresh fruit for what? That's what I want to know. Fresh fruit. Holy shit. Holy crap. Woo! Oh, shit. Okay. Really? That's it? I did all of that for this? Fuck you. For real? That's disappointing. Well, there you go. Oh, shit. Well. Okay, yeah.
Nice. I'm gonna stop here though.
I did a lot on this one. But yeah. Thanks everybody so much for watching. Have long days and beautiful nights. Bye bye.